Tia Mowry to parents of kids with peanut allergies, never be afraid to speak up, interview. Having a child with a peanut allergy is not an easy thing to deal with, as the parents of at least 1.5 million children in the United States know. Of those 1.5 million children is Tia Mowry's son, Cree, who was diagnosed with the allergy at just 3 years old. In an effort to promote awareness, Tia Mowry is encouraging parents of kids with peanut allergies to speak up more. Unfortunately, according to the mother of two, many parents are afraid to be more open about their children's allergy because they think they'll be judged. In fact, Mowry claims nearly half the parents of those 1.5 million children living with a peanut allergy are choosing not to share their story in fear of being judged by other parents, family, friends, etc. Thankfully, Mowry is not only nipping that fear in the behind by being so open about her own story with the allergy, but also hoping other parents will take note and follow in her footsteps. I met up with Mowry at a hotel in Midtown New York in late October to chat about her son, Cree, his allergy, how she faces the challenge as a mom, and her partnership with DBV Technologies to promote awareness. When we're introduced, it's hard to believe that Mowry is raising a 7-year-old and a 6-month-old, not only because of how incredible she looks but also because of how much energy she has, especially after a long day of talking about peanut allergies.